remember this feeling that you have right now. How short life is, how fragile and unfair. And use it to inspire yourself.